have been the ultimate result that Sierra Romero wanted, but it was a productive at-bat. She saw a lot of pitches, able to hit that one far enough over into right field to advance Haley McClenny, and then right there you see her coming back to talk to Erica Piacostelli about what she's seeing out of the hand of Haley Wagner to make sure she is fully prepared for her at-bat to try to score some runs.